camera.
You know, is there something you could do?
You're not waving.
Just laying there. Like asleep. You can sit up or wave.
A little jig. A little Irish jig.
My legs are like completely numb.
Oh, how nice. Feels good, huh?
4-273-2557 4-1489
at what time?
1929. 1 minute before. Dr. Doss.
Okay. Come on. Come over here and say hi to your dad. Open your eyes. Come on. There's your dad. Oh, look at those cheeks. Now all we need is naturally curly hair and we'll be absolutely perfect.
Once you have fat cheeks, honey, you always have them. I know.
Oh, let me see how long she is for you.
All right.
And it's 34.
What you got there?
It's like 19 7/8.
I mean 18 7/8, so we can
make
it
18 3/4 or 19, whichever. Oh, it's
well,
more 19.
Let's use 19.
19.
That sounds good.
19 inches. I'm gonna close this so she doesn't.
Not squalling like some of those
like
other babies.
She's looking around.
7.8 or something.
Oh, 7.8? Okay.
We're recording. Here we are in the nursery.
Are you gonna cry for us?
She's just kind of fretty.
Oh. Your mother's sick that they didn't come up tonight. Just ask them. You should never listen to Jack. Because your mother called and I talked to her.
Beth sticks her little lip out and just cries.
And keep her on your side, and I can raise your head up. And if Daddy gets on this other side, I'll turn this bed. Y'all have fun.
Over here. Her bed.
What do you think?
She's gorgeous.
Perfect.
Have you kissed her yet? Oh, you gotta kiss her.
Isn't she soft?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're kind. You're perfect. She's perfect. She sucks her two fingers. Really, she is perfect.
She needs to be.
You gonna get a picture, Mary?
Yeah.
She is. She's perfect.
She's perfect. Of course, Mom Skidmore and Mom Anderson want you to call them tomorrow when you're feeling like it. Now, Meredith, that's your mouth. You see that mouth?
And I think it's Brian's ears. I don't know whose ears they are. You ought to look at her ears. I'm going to lean up and get a good... I'm not going to use the flash, honey. Pull the blanket back and look at her little ears, honey. She has precious ears. You see?
A little teeny tiny things laying right flat on her head.
Gosh, Brian, is there some way we could take pictures for you? So you could get in there with the baby? She's trying to get at her fingers. They put a shirt on her that covered her hands up. She was so happy with two little fingers in her mouth. I think they were getting a bottle.
Yeah.
She's letting the baby suck her finger.
Mary's in the way.
I'm sorry, honey. Get up there over Brian's shoulder. Get up there. She wants to suck, and they've taken those fingers away. Doesn't she have good grip? Looks like she's a good sucker.
Sucking good. Really sucking away.
Is she?
She hasn't got any of that stuff there.
What stuff? What stuff, Meredith? They washed it off. Yeah, the white stuff? She had white stuff in the creases of her neck and her legs, and they washed it off. We're so relieved to hear you say that. I don't know what we'd do if you said anything.
You know,
I'd take her. Oh, you think I can?
Have you met her?
No.
Well, get over here.
You think it'd be okay?
Yes.
Do you mind, Brian?
I'll get it on macro.
We're just, Mary Beth, y'all just did a super job. We thought we saw her smile out there. Grandfather, would you like to hold your granddaughter?
Yeah, take grandfather.
Okay. Oh, she smells good. Mom Skidmore says babies are born with a coating around their body that makes them smell good.
And
yeah, you gotta cuddle her. You gotta show her affection.
Well, she can hear up to 12 inches is what I understand.
Oh, really?
Or see.
And she did see me when I was waving.
That's a perfect shot. They combed her hair.
Yeah.
She got that thing in her mouth.
I wish we could wrap the blanket and look at her, but we don't want her to get cold. She's got her sleeve in her mouth.
I wish we could feed her.
Yeah, I do too. Have they said anything about when you start?
You're on candy camera.
So funny, she's covering her eyes.
We have tea?
There it is.
Have you looked?
I stuck my finger in there.
Oh! They told me I can call them. They were just telling me I can leave her here as long as I want. And then have her taken away. So she stays as long as I want. They just told me that.
Mary Beth, I think she favors you. You've got a round face.
Really?
Like,
you favor your mother right now.
And they run your family.
My kids in Waldo.
She's not even 24 hours old yet.
Does she wear that?
Not till 7.
She's 9 months old.
I mean, since she's here. Of course, I know she's been 9 months, but this, I mean, she's here with y'all.
Actually, she's not even 9 months. She's 1 month on Monday.
You all right?
She'll not be in early.
Well, yeah, you was expecting what?
Well, they just take it to pick time.
No. They can pick any day. They don't know what.
They just count it.
They don't know if that's the right day or not. Right. They pick some point in time.
Well, what they do, I mean, they pick exactly 9 months.
Yeah, if you know
that's right.
When the baby's conceived. Yep.
Yeah, but you don't know when that happened, so they...
They take it from what would be the most likely to have done it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You know, it gets her very first poo-poo. Brian, come change.
That's your job.
I don't think so.
I know. We'll call Dave.
Aw, so
yeah,
you're making fun of him.
I'd be scared too.
Catherine! Don't be crying. Yeah.
Can I go over here and get a good picture of her face?
Let me change your diaper.
Aww.
You gotta pick her up?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Something wrong with this picture. Why is Brian in bed and Mary Beth is not?
Brian's having came definitely heals.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the baby of the family. And there's the other baby of the family. Hey, show her face. I got a close up on her. The covers up, or is that her hands?
It's disgusting. I want to take pictures of you later. I'll see you. Turn out to do that. Stick that lip out.
Look at that look on her face. Blankets mother put on her. You do.